www.peoplesound.com. That's the website for downloading MP3 songs, is it?
Yeah.
Tell us why did you decide that you wanted to distribute your songs like that?
To save a lot of hassle, they do it for you to sell CDs and lose.
You had people all around the world listening to the song then?
I've never checked.
You never checked, no? Maybe you should have a look anyway. You've got a really good audience tonight from Perth and Perthshire, so no doubt the song's up there.